Good afternoon and welcome to Atecon, the leader in rebar spacer manufacturing in Latin America since 1995. In this video, I want to give you a quick intro about our double cage rebar spacers. This type of spacers effectively separates walls that contain a double rebar structure, separating internally the bars spaced from rebar to rebar and also externally rebar to the inner side of the formworks. For installation, it's very simple. Just put each opening of the spacer against the rebars and firmly press them down with your hand until they are secured to the steel bar. Remember not to hit the spacers with your hand or a hammer so that you don't break them. Among the advantages of this spacer is the total invisibility of this element once the wall is dry, due to the fact that the edges of the spacer are rectangular. Therefore, the contact point with the formwork is only the size of a small point. As a second advantage, the high quality of the recycled polypropylene used in this type of spacer assures it would auto-lock itself onto the rebar, avoiding slippage of the element during vibrating procedures. The numerous cavities along the sides of this product allows concrete to flow through it, avoiding this way any possible segregation of building materials. Our bridge spacers can be manufactured with an internal distance ranging from 100 millimeters up to 250 millimeters, with a standard separation from rebar to formwork of 25 centimeters. If you wish to know more about this and other practical construction accessories, please visit us at rebarspacerchair.com.